Kitten season is here, and litters are beginning to pop up all over El Paso. But for many of these little ones, their lives will be put in jeopardy. The reason? Kidnapping.
Little kitties, what are you doing here? I have to get you out of here. Where's your mama?
While many would respond in this way, thinking they are helping, they are more than likely causing more harm than good by kidnapping the kittens, basically taking them away from their mother, who is their main source of health. You see, mother cats care for their kittens from a distance. They stand watch from several yards away. They also leave their litters for short periods of time to hunt for food. So what should you do? Step back from the litter and watch from a safe distance, checking on the little ones every 2 to 3 hours to see if mama has returned, or to see if she has relocated her kittens to a safer location. If mama has not come back, check to see if the kittens are cold. If they are cold, or if mama has not returned after 6 hours, it might be time to lend a helping hand. There are various ways to help, which include fostering the kittens or connecting with the rescue group or shelter. Kidnapping kittens or separating them from their mother prematurely can oftentimes be fatal. In the past 2 years, Animal Services has seen an increase in the number of kittens entering the shelter. More than 1,300 of them died. The tragic loss of life is largely due to disease and kittens failing to thrive, a result of not being provided full immunity and care that a mother offers. Initiatives like our foster program are in place at Animal Services to try to help these vulnerable kittens, but there is no comparison to the health and safety a mother cat provides. To learn how to properly protect kittens this season, visit SaveTheKittensEP.com.